Cadet Flight Sergeant Aaron Hamza. Today I'll be demonstrating how to go from ease to stand easy. For this, all you will need to do is bring your arms up as sharp and as quickly as you can, so your hands are resting on the top or on the bottom of your belt, like so. As you can see, my arms are pointing out and there are gaps between my arms and my body. Whereas when I was stood at ease, my arms were locked in and there's no gaps in between my body. Let me show you again, from ease to stand easy.